Goodbye to Queenstown. It's day 3 of our New Zealand trip and we are heading to Mount Cook. On the way, we pass through Lindis Pass and Route 80, which is very scenic route alongside Lake Pukaki. We then took the Hooker Valley track and crossed 3 swing bridges. It was a bit scary when the wind was strong. This trek ends at the Glacier Hooker Lake, where we saw insanely beautiful views of Mount Cook.